Greetings and welcome to Let's Play Subnautica. Well, I have no idea what I wanted, but I think it's time to check if we can start building the Cyclops. I think we needed most of them. Let's see what we need for the Cyclops. There we go. Blueprints. Cyclops, where are you? Where art thou? Okay, enamelment with glass. Enamelment with glass times 3 needs. Where is enamelment glass? Glass and saber tooth. Okay. We have 3 of the saber tooth thingies. And I think glass needed 2 quartz. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's create the enamelment glass. What is this? I have no idea how to make synthetic fiber, so bad. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, what else do we need? I think it was plastic ingot. Yes, we plasteel ingot needs titanium ingot and lithium. Do we have enough lithium? 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, we need 1 more lithium. Okay. Oh, where the fuck did we find lithium? I think it was near the Aurora. If I remember correctly. Let's check the scanner room. Maybe we have lithium near here. There's a data box over there. Let me get the data box first before doing anything else. Welcome aboard, since Captain. That's the only data box we have in scanning range, it would be stupid to not pick it up. That seems to be somewhere in a cave. Also, I don't know. Oh, data box, where art thou? It's definitely deep into the ocean. Huh. Ow. My face. Oh, there's a second data box. Let's pick that one up. That seems to be closer. Inside this wreck. I am fairly certain I've been here a few times. Ah, wait a sec. No. Okay, how do I... Oh, there are quite a lot of more data boxes. Ah, I have to enter from here. Okay. Let me catch some breath first. And then we go in and save the data box. And then we go and check out for more lithium. Maybe I should build a scanning station near the Aurora too. Maybe beneficial. So we are inside. Wonderful. Yoink. Nothing. Okay. We already knew what's ever in there. Mongolian Indian spaces. A sealed door. Okay. Let's unseal it. With my trusty laser cutter. Cut, 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 cut. Cut, 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 cut. It's not Christmas, you asshole! Shut the fuck up. No signal, okay. Cargo. Oh, I can scan something. What can I scan? Laser cutter fragment. Wonderful! I'm finding the thing that I needed to get in here. Propulsion cannon fragment. Yeah, that's not really helpful. Anything else to scan here? It doesn't look like it. Okay. Wait, there is something. Something else I can scan. But what? Battery charger fragment. Well, we got that one. And I should get out and breeze. More battery charger fragments. Wonderful. Rover vehicle bay.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Maybe I should get by Seamoss. The Catmoss, sorry. Catmoss, to the rescue! How about we make this the Cyclops? Oh, let's do everything else except building the Cyclops. Oh, Ela. You little, easily distracted person. Doesn't matter. No, I don't have ADS or HDD or whatever it's called. I'm just flexible with my plans. Yeah, that's
all
it.
Systems online.
Okay. Let's check this data box location out over there. Nose itches. Here, like a second ago? Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Great, I love this. How about you unselect the ones I already explored? That would be great. Three data boxes close together. Okay. That must be at a hard to reach place. Ooh, what's this? Pretty sure it's a piece of the of something. Yeah, Cyclops engine fragment. Ow! 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 Oh, you fucking assholes. Ow! That hurt! Holy! Those tiger things are nasty. Okay, so we haven't been here. Let me. Oh, great. I knew I forgot something. Whoops. Cyclops Depths Module MK1. Ooh, thermoplant fragment. Wait, we can build thermofragments? Okay. Maybe we should build a thermoplant then. Maybe beneficial. Okay, so how do I get in here? Yeah, I'm definitely not picking up more salt. We have enough salt. Membrane tree. Okay. It looks like I can enter here. Okay, cut this open. After I cut it open, I should leave and get some air. And maybe park the sea moss outside? Pawn suit drill arm fragment, okay. Maybe we need a drill arm in order to open up or get these walk formations that we can't do anything with. Thermoplan fragment. Yeah, I don't need more scrap at the moment.
30 seconds.
Scanner room, thermoplant, thermoplant. Holy shit, there's a lot of thermoplant stuff here. Where's my moss there? Yoink. Okay. I'm scared, man. Nothing in here. Ooh, Ruby. Sorry. Is this an egg sack? Creature egg. Can I build an alien containment thingy yet? Once with drill arm. Nope. Alien containment is still not available. Okay. Did something just laugh in my ear? Ooh, more of these. Quartz, why not?
Calorie intake recommended.
I have no food with me. Come here, fish. Never eat antennae. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Don't eat antennae. It's nasty. So, how did I get in there again? I think from below. Ladies. So, let's get in. Yoink, yoink. And in here. More sealed doors to open. Should take a battery with me. I definitely need to change the batteries of this thing. That's something. Okay, something here? Nope. Anything in here? Nope. Or? Ah! Ah! What's in here? Ooh, nutrition bar. Om nom 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 nom. Ah, data box! Hi! Cyclops docking bay repair module. Okay. Okay, let's take this one. I already knew about this, okay. Follow the broken doors, okay. Whew. So I think I have everything, we don't need more thermoplant fragments. Okay, let's get home and... Where's my CMOS? CMOS, there you are. I think I got everything out of here. Ah, now, okay, now that I've, no. I guess I wasn't closing, but I got 3 data boxes out of here and that's all the data boxes that were in here. Good. Anything here that looks? So I think the prawn suit may be more important than the Cyclops, eh? If I can get more stuff with this. Prawn suit jump jet upgrade mods. Crystalline sulfur. Gosh. Prawn suit needed aerogel. I don't know where we can get lots of these alien XX. It may be beneficial to...
Warning. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. That's a really deep sea here. Wait, are you an alien exec? You look just like an alien exec. Yes! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's check this area here for more alien XX. Don't go below 300. Did I hit something? Sorry! Don't go below 300 meters. Are you quartz? Yes. Oh, hi! Bam! Fucker! Cyclops engine fragment. Ow! Why are there so many shooty thingies here? Gosh darn it. Repair tool. So. Shut up. Can you, like, not do that? Hey, 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 hey. Oh, there's seven. Fuck. Let's repair this real quick. Oh, that was more luck than anything that I found this. Where is the opening? There. Toy car, yeah. What the hell?
Integrating new PDA data.
Life pool lock. Cylindric sample flask. How about we don't need that much titanium? Drop this. Pick this up. I need four for this. Oh, we have a toy car now. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. What is with this? I can scan this. An unusual doll. Okay. Hi. I'm so glad I don't have my weapon with me. let's piss the fuck off. Woohoo! Let's go up and away. Let's listen to Life Kulok. Aurora Survivors.
I've tried everything. The analysis circuits of the fabricator are fried. Can barely manufacture the most basic of materials. Want a battery? Here, have a children's toy. Need deep sea diving equipment? Have some lab tech. Hungry? I'll turn that fruit into dust for you. I'm going forward with trial and error. I hit every button here, it's gotta make something useful eventually.
Well, sucks to be him, I guess. I think that's a heat signature here. 51 degree. Oh, that's hot. Can I enter here without dying? Well, 78 degrees. Whoa! Ow! 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 That's hot. Yeah, let's not go here. Okay. We didn't make too much progress. We did find a few things, but that's great. Exploration. Let me drink something and heal up. Okay, let me also repair the Ketadine. The Ketmos, sorry. It doesn't show me all of the thingies on the map. That's interesting. Okay, how about stop scanning for this? I need fragments. That wasn't there the last time, or? Okay, you look for fragments now, and Maybe I find the modification station finally. That would be lovely. And ooh, water. Just what I needed. God damn it. I need to do something with all the salt. The salt must flow! Okay, I will clean up my inventory and I will maybe build a few more lockers and stuff like that, but yeah. Anyways, I thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon!